are we like this?
Because we are predestined to fight like this forever.
Why does the chairman allow this guy? Why does the world want this stuff?
It's that time of year where we do the favorite thing that anybody loves. The worst form of the year.
Why do people love our pain?
Because they like seeing us in pain. They want us to be hurt in our heart, in our head.
So tell me, Shadley, what's your emoji movie of the year?
I think you know what my emoji movie of the year. It is the gloriously trashy, awful Robin Hood. A movie that it's unfathomable.
Use your words.
It's unbelievably cuck.
What happened to unfathomably?
Shut up.
Okay.
Then we can be focused.
Okay.
The movie is just, it's so trashy. It takes such rich source material and cucks on it in every possible way. It's not consistent. None of the characters are likable. It's just ass to the ass degree.
Now, is the source material rich? He takes from the rich, then he gives to the meat.
It's just a bad movie. It's awful. Like, you can only laugh at how bad it is. That's how cut it is. Like, I like the movie. Like, I hate that they took something that I enjoyed over the years growing up. I enjoyed the Robin Hood character. And then they took it and they just shat on it and it was fucking atrocious. And yeah, I don't want to see a sequel. I don't want to see another Robin Hood movie for a long, long time.
Until they have space suits. And like laser boats. Future Robin Hood. Space Robin Hood.
Like Robin Hood.
From Mars.
Or Terminator. So, now it's your turn to tell me what your trashiest film.
The film I hated the most this year is the ticket sales for Venom movie. Because now Marvel is never going to get Spider-Man rights back.
Yeah.
Fuck, man. $700,000.
Like, we're not saying Venom, Venom is total trash, but it's like, it's not like that great that it should
I'm not made. Saying Venom is my worst movie of the year. I'm saying the ticket sales from Venom. You're supposed to argue. You're like, hey, that's not the movie. And I'm going to be like, okay, it's the Predator, that's cuck. And then it would have been done. But you didn't do it.
No.
No, you didn't do it. You didn't follow the script properly.
What?
And now, you didn't follow the script. I sent you the script. You were supposed to like put in like the sick, that's the key.
Would you
have to make a comeback. And now it's all fucked.
Would you like to see my email?
I checked my email.
Okay.
Yesterday. Don't love you. It's a serious cuck.
Why are you laughing then? You think this is funny?
You can't believe I'm laughing.
I can.